I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Richmond Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X. We are set to go. He's in. Scores! Great execution for the goal on that play. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Gary. And they lose possession. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Vezzi. And he shoots. And straight to the keeper. Gary. Knocked loose. Spilotis manages to recover. Looks to the back of the net and wide.
Side right.
Lets it rip. Off the pipe. The away team takes advantage. Goal! We are ready to resume play. It's 2-0 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Kratz comes out on top.
Full top center.
With the shot. Saved by the goalie.
Full side left.
45 has the ball now. Misses high. Moore.
Top right.
He shoots. Saved by the goalie. Sorensen.
Both side left.
Goes for the shot. Clear. Saved by the goalie. That's what we want to see from him.
Both top center.
Vezzi.
Both top right.
Gamo. With time and room. Nicastro chalks up a save.
Both side right.
And it's a wild pass. Alford overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Here's a take. Oh, quick thinking. Moore with the save.
Full top center.
Donaldson overstepping, lack of discipline there. Black ball. Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here. Red ball. Chance for them now. So turnover here, the away team to resume. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover. Gary.
Full side right.
Drops the hammer. hits the bar and misses. The away team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
Zollweg
slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Buries it. Kratz for the home team.
91
for the away team. Here again to face off. The away team wins the face off and they get a step. Six. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Smith.
Shoots. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Transition opportunity for the home team. Loses the ball in defense after a nice check, and this could get ugly. The away team come up with it. Spilotis shoots.
Moore
with the save.
Moore.
So that's the end of the first quarter here at Richmond Park. The home team doing well, but not well enough. The away team maintain a narrow lead.
It's 2-1.
Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Offside right. Offside center.
Ref has it right. There was no need for that.
Clear.
Kennedy earns himself a personal foul. The home team lose possession. Black ball.
Offside right. Offside right.
Looks to bury. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Cowan shoots, goes high. The home team steal it. Great play from them.
10.
Side left.
And a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Let's see what they can do.
Six.
He lets it go. Save.
Moore
wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball top center.
Vezzi
steps in to shoot. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. We are set to resume. It's 2-2.
91
cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Nolden fires.
Moore
catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Wasserman.
Cowan opens up and shoots. Not on target. Wasserman. Steps in and shoots. Nicastro was all over that one. Nolden.
Offside left.
12. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the away team. 91 wins the faceoff. Black ball. With a chance. And wide of the target. Right. 21. And scores. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 91 wins it for the away team. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Donaldson shoots. Sails wide. Red ball.
What's next? Full side right.
With the shot. Goalie blocks the shot. He's in.
Clear.
91.
Full stop center.
Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. Vezzi, chance here. Straight to the keeper. Six, with the catch. Scores. Three in a row. For the away team, the home team need to come up with an answer, and soon. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-2 for the away team. Kratz gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And a goal for the home team. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-3. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top. Here's a shot and gets the goal. That's his second today. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. Kratz comes out on top. Sees space. Shoots. Misses high. Cowan. Here we go. Face off again here at Richmond Park. Black ball. The ball goes to the ground. Cowan receives the ball. looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Anthony, and he shoots. The home team takes advantage. Goal! Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top.
Offside left.
Kenny Berry. Shot is high and over the goal. Black ball.
Offside right.
7 and 7. Scores. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Let's it rip. Just too big. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Here's a look. Wide of the goal with that shot. Smith. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
12. Ball side left.
With the shot. And scores. 3 in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top. 5 steps and clear. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Chance for them now. Looks to bury. That's gone wide. Rips it in.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Not on target, though. Wasserman. Miscalculation there. Smith taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 7 gets the pass.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
45. Gets in and rips. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center.
Smith shoots. Goes wide. Takes the shot.
Side right.
12. Takes the shot. Flies over the top. Black ball.
What's up, center?
12. Fires. Saved by the goalie.
What's up, center? What's side left?
Gamble. Here's a take. Goes wide. Recover.
side left. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Smith opens up and shoots. And saved. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top right.
21. Slings it. Knocked loose. Gamble manages to recover. The home team lose it. Gamble snatching possession. Drops the hammer. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Gets off the shot. Sends it too high. Black ball.
Left side right.
45. And sends it loose. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Black ball. Let's see what they can do.
Ball top right.
12 has the ball.
Ball side left.
He shoots. Overstepping. McElliott with the mistake. Red ball. Wayward pass on defense there. End of the third, and the away team looks like they might have this one in the bag. It's 9-4. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? We are underway. Alford. Anthony wants it. Nicastro saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Six.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
With the shot. Oh, yes. Five. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Kratz wins it for the home team. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose, and they get it back. Sorensen.
Left side right.
45.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Gary shoots. Bullseye. Goal from Gary. That's two goals in the game now for him. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Kratz gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. He's in, and straight to the keeper. Spilotis. 12 earns himself a personal foul. The home team to take possession now.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Black ball. Let's see what they can do. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Red ball. The goalie receives the ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Ramirez. And a shot. And he buries it. Here we go. Face off again here at Richmond Park. Kratz cinches it. And the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball top center.
steps in to shoot, and they lose possession. Red ball. McElliott. Sees space, shoots, sails high. With a chance, saved by the goalie. Zolweg receives the ball.
Goal stop center!
Smith. The away team recover, loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Goal stop center!
Let's one fly. Goal! The away team gets one. We are set to resume. It's 12-5. Kratz wins the faceoff. Cowan. Let's it rip. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Has a look.
Clear.
Save. Nicastro wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Collects. White. The away team looking for the fast break transition now. Here's a look. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. The home team come up with it. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. White. Here's a shot. Nicastro was all over that one.